Paracycling, Wikipedia article audio. Paracycling is the sport of cycling adapted for cyclists who have various disabilities. It is governed by the Union Cycliste Internationale. The sport consists of 7 different events which include road and track races. The world's elite paracyclists compete at World's Championships, the Paralympic Games and the World Cup. History. Events. Road. Track. Classification. Paracycling originated in the 1980s, starting visually impaired riders who competed on a tandem with a sighted partner. It entered the Summer Paralympic Games in 1984, where it consisted of only road races for riders with cerebral palsy. By 1996, track cycling was included in a variety of disabilities in various functional categories. Hand cycling was included in the 2000 Paralympics in Sydney, Australia as an exhibition event. Paracycling events consist of the following 3 road races and 4 track events. Classification of riders consists of 4 broad groups: visual impairment, cerebral palsy, mobility impairment, and hand cycling. These are subdivided into 14 functional categories for men and women. Riders are placed in the appropriate category according to their functional ability.